Hey guys, welcome back to more browser game action. Today we are doing Gunblood from Wolf Games. A, well, easy, well, not easy, but a short game which basically lets you practice your mouse pointing skills from your mouse your mouse accuracy, as it were, from one place to another. It's basically a gun draw game, of course. And let's start. Let's pick this chick, just because she's got a nice bust. No cheats. I thought that was the name. And the game is as such. You like do this and then fire, and apparently it died. So basically, you do this, and then once the countdown is over, you shoot and try to hit him in the head. Okay, so this time we made it, but we took some damage. Next round, and of course, every round gets more difficult. And for some reason, I still have blood on me, anyway. Wow, a headshot. Okay, today these are, the opponents are very good. Okay. So the game is basically going through adversaries. Wow, I can't get past the second one. Okay, I didn't expect that. I actually managed to get to the last one and then die. But apparently I'm out of practice. Whoop. Okay, no. Still no. Wow, headshot in one. And he shot me in the leg. Okay. Yeah, and in this thing you have to like hit bottles. I suck at it. Of course. I hit at least one, oh well. And now we get back to dueling people. And I almost died. But thankfully I made it. Against another chick. Basically, yeah, it's. If you have good reflexes and good aim, then you can do well here. Whoop. Shot his hat off. Okay. Okay, headshot. Good. Good. And that's basically the game. You go through tougher opponents and you try to practice your aim. And always try to get a headshot. Okay. At least did that. And apparently I made it out kind of unscathed. Wow. Wow, okay. So that's apparently the best I can do. Apparently these guys have more shooting games. I think they work kind of like this. I don't know, I haven't played them. But yeah. If you want a quick draw mouse reflex game, that's what I'm going to call it, then Gunblood is your should be your choice. It's of course on Kongregate, and also I expect on officegamespot.com and on wolfgames.com or something. I don't know. It's everywhere, but now I am playing this thing on Kongregate, which, if you don't know, it is the best place for browser games on the web, in my opinion. There might be better places, but this is my favorite. Okay, that's enough for browser games for today. See you next time when we do more. Bye.